I get so caught up in the dogs, huh? I know. I think it's quite young.
Yeah, it was goofy. Right?
Okay. I'm thinking... It's behaving better today than it was yesterday. Moving that dog to Bordeaux fast enough. Oh, around again. Woohoo! They're getting a workout.
It can be in a baby. If she moves much faster, you follow her.
Oh, I didn't kick it. Gandalf in the brain.
Come on.
He seems very knowledgeable.
Exactly.
Because of his feet, or because he, if he holds up. But his whole thing is not bad with you. She's really, really friendly. All right, big boy, do your thing. Oh, look at him. Just the boxer and the dog de Bordeaux, I think. We can't get the black Russian in the frame. They'd like me picking up the frame and shutting it. Gandalf will give him the eye. Wait. Oh, Finnegan will be. Finnegan will go.
Don't lose it.
Her dog's not altered, the other one?
Oh, yeah.
She's got to compete against the tuxedo. Finnegan doesn't freestack very well, or I don't do it very well. I don't really know how. They're Russian. Oh, the boxer.
Yeah.
And oh, look at me, Gandy. Now I know about you.
Okay, let's take them around together. This ain't etched in stone yet, so give me what you got.
Ready?
Go around.
Ready? Come on, Gandy.